Hi everyone, Captain T here, my good friend Enicree.
Hi.
And today we're going to camping.
Hey, I feel a flashback coming on.
We're doing 5 videos.
Hi everyone, and welcome back to another Minecraft video.
Hello everybody.
And my name is Captain Tate, and this is my co-host and friend Enicree, and today we're going to be doing some camping.
Zombie!
Oh no, a zombie! Ah.
Hey, why are you wearing a Darth Vader costume?
Let's not talk about that. So we're here with a couple friends of our show. This is Johnny and Eric.
Yeah.
I said, who are you people? Enicree, I have a really, really fun idea.
What?
Why don't we tell like some ghost stories and then we really, really scare them really bad. What do you think?
Okay.
We'll tell them the Slender Man story. This story is about a mystical creature, often depicted as a tall, thin figure wearing a black suit and a blank face. He is known as a Slender Man. According to legend, he can stretch or shorten his arms at will and has tentacle-like appendages protruding from his back. Also, it's been said that he takes great pleasure in scaring children, especially the ones who skip school. Several sightings have been reported in this very place, the old Minecraft forest. So it's highly likely that he's here among us tonight.
Huh?
Psst, hey, Enicree.
What?
Are you still awake?
What do you need?
Nothing. I'm just wondering if you're still awake.
Are you scared?
No. Why would I be scared?
Later after that.
Psst, later, hey, Enicree.
After
what?
Me.
I think I heard something.
What is it again?
Nothing.
Evening after evening.
Side of her tent.
After that,
what
evening.
Is it?
I don't know. It looks like the Slender Man. We gotta get out of here. Hey, I think I see a cave over there.
Let's go.
Let's go this way. Hey, there it is, right there. Let's go inside. This episode is really scary. What's going on here? Hey, Enicree. It's really dark in here.
Yeah.
I can't see anything. Where are you?
I'm right here.
Quick, turn the light
on. Excuse me.
Just run.
This place is freaky. This whole forest is haunted.
I know.
What are we gonna do next?
Don't know.
Let's just hide. Hide for a while behind these trees. Enicree, I think we can sneak through these trees.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
Gotta be quiet though and be careful. It's a Slender Man! Let's go! How'd he find us? Keep running! I think I see a building up there.
Let's go!
We could try to hide in there. Hey, there it is, right there.
Let's go!
What is this place?
Queen Cookie's Bakery.
Oh, it sounds good. Hey, Enicree, I have a great idea.
Yeah.
Okay, so Slender Man's slender, meaning that he's skinny, right?
Yeah.
So what if we get him a bunch of, like, cookies and, like, cakes and, like, cupcakes and stuff and feed it to him?
Sure.
And, like, maybe he'll be happy because he'll have some food and not be so slender.
Sure.
No. Maybe that would work. I don't know. Let's just go inside.
Let's go in.
But be careful.
After
who knows
him?
What could be inside here?
After you?
No, after you.
Okay.
No place is safe around here.
I know.
Down here.
this episode is way too scary.
What do you mean, episode?
Quick, swim across. Whoa, I'm going hyperspeed.
You ate too much sugar today?
Too much caffeine. Too many energy drinks. I'm stuck on a tree. Shh, hey, hide. Pretend we're sheep. Ready?
Bah.
No, that's not going to work.
No, I'm sheep.
Quick, follow the moon.
We're not going to get it to any second.
Oh, wait, I think I heard the Slender Man again.
Dun, dun, dun.
Who are you?
I'm lost, you.
Hide behind this tree. Shh. Something's above my head.
That's me.
Oh. Ah, there he is! Keep going! This is a nightmare. There's no place to run. I fear this is the end, my friend. Did you just kill a sheep? What else can go wrong?
I don't know.
We're doomed. This is the end. No more horror stories. I promise. I'll never tell another horror story.
Yeah.
Maybe this was all just a dream. We were back in the tent. We were sleeping, right?
Yeah.
Try to wake yourself up. Go jump in that water.
It's rainy leaves from outside.
Do you feel any different?
No. I'm not drowning or anything.
Well, maybe we're dead.
Can't.
Just like that show Lost. Hey, did you hear someone laughing?
Yeah.
I think it's coming from over here.
Let's go.
Let's find out what that is. Hey, who are these people?
I don't know.
I think they're fans of the show.
Huh.
This is payback for all those jump scare videos. I don't get it. Payback? What's going on here? Yeah, by the way, did you know that you get all your horror stories wrong?
We know the real stories,
yes.
Okay?
Yeah, we've been over that a million times. Hey, that was hilarious. We use a green screen to create all these special effects.
Ah.
What? This makes a lot of sense. They're pranking us, Endercree. This is all a big joke. There is no Slender Man and all those zombies and all those weird things.
They're just pranks.
They're just pranks. How?
What does she say?
Ha ha, did you see Captain Tate's face? Ha ha. Oh, so this makes a whole lot of sense. I wasn't scared. Were you scared?
No.
No.
Actually, you're actually more scared. A lot.
This episode really stinks, Endercree.
Why?
I was hoping we could scare some people.
I know.
And this just all these green screen effects.
Yeah.
Hey, whatever happened to Johnny and Eric?
Don't know.
They must be really scared. Oh, so what's that sound? Oh, we're gonna be really scared, right? Ooh, Captain Tate, don't go out in the woods.
Yeah.
Something's scary out there. Ooh, yeah, run. Oh, so scared. Oh, look. Hey, Endercree, look.
Yeah.
It's this little kitty cat. Hi, little kitty cat. Come over here, Endercree. Come pet it.
Are you sure?
Yeah. It's just a little kitty.
Hey, cats?
I have an idea.
What?
Why don't we bring him...
Activated.
Hi everyone, Captain Tate here, and today I'm playing a game called Emily Wants to Play. I saw it on Steam, it looked freaky, so I said, hey, why not give it a chance? So here we go. New game. So I hear that you're some sort of pizza delivery guy. And we're starting right away. So apparently we're right in the game. Oh, hello. And that looked like some sort of crazy doll. Maybe Emily. What's this? Look. It says look. Okay, look. What am I looking at? How does this work? Oh, upside down. Hello. I'm not too good with mouse controls. Okay, so... Well, arrows, shift, run, interact with the zoom, flashlight, blah, blah, blah. Okay, cool. All right. So why don't we go ahead and take a look around? Looks like the room is in some sort of disarray. And, oh, I think I see another note over here. What does it say? They don't care about me. They never loved me. Oh, poor Emily. She's crying. Upside down picture. Okay, so you know what? I want to go this way. I want to try to go right. Yeah, oh, and look. The door is opening by itself. I'm already scared. Yep, I'm not going to lie. And there's no Endercree here tonight. She should be back for our next Minecraft video. So I'm here by myself. And there's a clown. Something tells me that I should not go in this room. So I'm going to go ahead and close that door, and we're going to go this way. It says you can run with shift. Oh, hello. Hello. It's really dark in here. Oh, look, a flashlight. It's mine. Mine. Yikes. Doll. Close the door. Okay, so why don't we go ahead and go this way? Where there is no freaky dolls. And it is 11 o'clock. I have a feeling that we have to pay attention to the time. Kind of like Five Nights at Freddy's. So what's this? It's a bunch of stuff. Ooh, zoom in, zoom out. Okay, so Emily, where are you? Emily, stop playing games. Ooh, another note. It says, they lock me up down there. Down where? It's a map. Why can't I get this right? Okay, so it's a map, and apparently it's showing where Emily is. She looks like she's in some sort of basement in the corner. Okay, so another clue. So let's keep on going. Open the door. We're in a kitchen. Ooh, a knife. Can I take it? No. Let's play at midnight. Freaky doll. Hello, doll. Let's go this way. I am not down with the dolls. No. Dolls are bad. Ooh. What is this? What is that? How do I use that flashlight again? Flashlight. Nope. This way. Hello. Oh, I was just there. So we went in one big circle. So maybe we should follow Creepy Doll down into dark passageway? Possibly. Okay. So I guess we go this way. Let's see. I need to learn how to run better. Let's run. Run! I'm gonna be bold and run across this room. Oh, I'm stuck. No! What was that? Freaky. No! Okay. Oh, just a clock. Yay, we made it. 12 o'clock. I have a feeling things are gonna get a little harder from here. But we survived the first hour. And we're gonna go ahead and keep on going. Keep on moving. Willow. Freaky. Yeah. Ooh, hole in the floor. And a tape recorder. Let's see what it has to say. It says, let's try it again. Hey! Guys, I'm back. So Emily got me the last time. We're gonna go ahead and continue. Man, ho! That was bad. Okay, so let's start over again. Continue where we left off. That was not fun. That really freaked me out, I have to admit. Heart's pumping now, though. Okay, so I got freaked out. Okay, so here we go. 12 o'clock midnight, and we have to be faster. Let's get out of here and move faster. I'm just kind of stuck here. Okay, so I'm really freaked out. That was kind of scary. Actually, really, really scary. Hello? Hi. Oh, hey! Ah! Jesus! What the heck? This is crazy. Not cool. Definitely not cool. Okay, take three. This is really scary. Wasn't expecting that. I'm literally sweating right now. Okay, so let's keep going. Yeah, for those at home that have heart problems, I don't recommend this game. I really don't. Honestly, I do not. Okay, flashlight is on. Flashlight is on. Let's keep all these doors open and keep our hand on the shift button. I think we can run with that button. She did say let's play at midnight. I don't want to play, though. I really don't want to play. Oh, what is that? Oh, just the trash. Just the trash. Okay, so just some trash bags. Oh, don't look at her. So we can't look at her. Okay, guys, remember, do not look at her. Okay. Oh, I don't like that. Stop the laughing. Oh! Gosh! Jeez! Oh my god. I'm trying again. Okay. Here we go again. I'm really bad at this game, but at the same time, it's really fun. Okay. Don't look at Emily. Dang. Okay, so here we go again. Dang it. All right, so take four, I think. God, I gotta learn how to run. How do I run? Ah!
Do what?
Every little noise freaks me out. Okay, so why do I keep coming back in here? Just go the other way. Jeez, just keyboard, run. Okay. Yes, this way. Let's go this way. Sure, yeah. Let's go to where the door opens for you automatically and there's no light on. Yes, let's walk that way. Really smart. I think we established that they want to kill you and they want to kill me too. In the closet. Don't want to be in there. No. TV's now off. Okay, blood's pumping. Heart is in my stomach right now. Dark room. Don't like dark rooms. We need more clues. Oh, look, paper. I take care of my friends. I make them pretty. Oh, peekaboo. Hi, pretty friends. Don't turn around. What? What? Oh, what? What do you mean don't turn around? Don't like that. Quit it. Turn that light back on. Jeez. Stop. Just stop. I'm not playing around anymore. Why do I keep going back to the same room? Lights on. Light on. Okay. Alright. Nothing in here. Nothing to see here. Just keep going. Something tells me I have to go. Oh, great. Lights off. Turn that light on. Something tells me I have to go back to that area where we first saw Emily and get downstairs to the basement. I'm not sure exactly why, but we have to. Need to turn this light on. Light on, okay. Let's go through here. Oh, hey, hello. I don't like you. Don't like you. What does it say? At least I had some friends in the basement. Why do I keep turning upside down? I'm so bad at this. Me, Chester, Kiki, Mr. Tatters. I thought it said Taters, but Tatters. Okay, so I'm assuming Mr. Tatters is that clown. I'm totally playing this game wrong, I'm assuming. Okay. Open door. No. Freaked out. Don't like this. Oh, tape deck. Let's listen. Listen. Tape deck.
house. This house had a basement in it. We made a place for Emily down there. My husband hid the entrance so that no one could ever find it.
No. Why would he do that? Well, guess what? I just found it. We're in the basement, okay? Guys, we're in the basement. Oh! Hey! No! 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 Oh! Jeez! Okay. Okay, so that's it for now. I'm gonna go ahead and stop this video, and if you guys want to see part two, let me know, and I'll be happy to play. But as of right now, I am quitting. I'm stopping. So, yeah, I'll see you next time. Make sure you hit that like button, and please subscribe. See you later. Bye! Hi guys, Captain Zay here, and tonight I'm on my way over to visit my good friend J3.0. As some of you may or may not know, he's actually an AI, but don't tell him that, he's kind of sensitive. Hey, what's going on over here? Why is this car upside down? What's happening? Wait a minute. What is that? What is this, zombies? Ah, what's going on here? Jay, are you okay? Ah, good thing I brought this katana with me. These things are everywhere. Oh my gosh, get out of here. Let it go. Jay, quick, open the doors, Captain Tate.
Not until you play my theme music.
What? What do you mean? Just open the door, there's zombies out here! Ugh, alright, fine. Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto, Domo. Domo. Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto, Domo. Domo.
Oh yeah, that's my jam.
Jay, what's going on around here? There's a full-blown zombie apocalypse out there.
Calm down. I have a plan.
Well, what's your plan?
We must go to the CDC.
The CDC? What is that going to do for us?
If I can log into their database, I may be able to find a cure.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go! Ah, walkers! You're getting inside! Let's go!
Yeah. Just run right past me. Don't let me slow you down. You twit. You know, the door has a doorknob, right?
Come on, we have to get to the CDC. Quick, over here. Let's go through this old graveyard. Walkers! Here, quick, take this bat!
I'm not programmed for combat.
Come on, just follow my lead!
And you're going to be my teacher. Oh, goody.
See? You're pretty good with a bat.
That's what she said.
Huh?
Never mind. You won't get it.
I think I see an opening up in the road. Maybe if we head that way, we can get to the CDC. Hey, Jay, the coast is clear. Is this the right way?
Yes, we can follow this road all the way to the CDC.
Okay, let's go. Ah! Oh no! They came out of nowhere! We're surrounded!
What are we gonna do? Here, I have an idea. Play this.
Just what exactly is this supposed to do?
Come on, now we can sneak around him.
And you thought this was a bad idea.
So, you have to be an idiot to survive a zombie apocalypse. Interesting.
Hey, is that Michael Jackson? Holy crap, it's a zombified King of Pop. Let's get him.
He needs some milk.
Too soon?
Oh, Jay, we've been walking forever. I'm so tired. I don't even know if I could take another step.
Have a 5-hour energy drink.
Thanks, man.
It has B vitamins for energy and zero sugar. Hours of energy now. No crash later.
Wait a minute, did you just pitch me a commercial?
Well, Daddy's got to eat.
I don't know what's more disturbing, that you just pitched me a commercial or you called yourself Daddy. Oh, finally, we made it. The CDC. Hopefully they'll have some answers for us. Come on, let's go. Ah! More zombies! Come on, Jay, let's get them! Whew, that was a close one. Come on, let's try to get inside. Oh, great, the door's locked. What are we gonna do? Hello? Anybody in there? Please help us, we're stuck outside. Can you let us in? Hello, anybody in there? Oh wow, the door opened. Come on, let's go inside. Whoa, you think we'll find some answers in here?
One can only hope.
Hey, there's a guy over there. We'll see what he knows. Maybe he can help us. Hey, what's going on? I'm Captain Tate. It's my friend J3.0. We're here to see if we can find a cure for the zombie apocalypse. Do you know anything? He says, I'm Dr. Jenner. I've been doing research on this outbreak from the beginning, and I'll do my best to help you, but honestly, it may not be much we can do. There's got to be something we can do. Would you mind if we poked around a little bit? Okay. Hey, Jay, are you okay?
According to his notes, there is no cure.
What? What are you talking about? What do you mean there's no cure? It's true. We're all infected. There's no hope. Let's go out with a bang on our terms. Marla, activate. What? Jay, quick, we gotta get out of here.
Activating self-destruct.
Marla, is that you?
Yes, Jay. How have you been?
It's been so long since I have heard your voice.
Yes, it has.
Jay, stop flirting. Let's get the heck out of here. Locked in. What are we gonna do? Quick, talk to your friend Marla and see if she knows something.
Jay, I can't stop the bomb, but I can open the doors only for a moment. So you'll have to hurry. Take care of yourself until we meet again.
Thank you, my dear. Until then.
Here's our chance. Let's go.
Thank you. by 2050, it is predicted that 65% of...
You name it. The Ford F-150.
Hey guys, Captain Tate here, and tonight I'm playing a game called Five Nights at Candy's. I've heard a lot about this game, I never got a chance to play it. So, yeah, I'm gonna give it a chance. Let's play. Help wanted, Candy's Burgers and Fries. Family restaurant looking for security guard on the night shift. 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. Sounds very familiar. First night, 12 a.m. Here we go. Phone's ringing. Oh, what does this do? Ah, cameras. Hello.
You have one new message.
New message.
Hello? Hello? Hi? Junior manager here. So you're in the new security guard, right?
Yep. Yeah. That's me.
It's great. It's finally have someone qualified for the job, you know?
yep.
We have to, like, share
what's
and shift because, you know,
what's
someone
this do?
Has
what's
to
this
be
do?
Here tonight. But, like, with
oh,
you,
light. Oh, no,
we have
light.
More energy
another
to
door.
Be here during the day. You see, we're
sorry,
probably
going to
be a lot busier from now on. You may have heard about the place called Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria.
Of
right?
course.
Yeah, I think
who
it
hasn't?
Shut down yesterday.
It did.
I don't know why, though. Probably something like tax fraud or such.
I don't think so.
I never really liked that place.
Been some
bad
things happening there.
You know, their pizzas weren't even that good.
Nope.
Anyway, I think you're going to fit in really well here.
Cool.
The staff are really nice. We make sure to help each other out on everything. Like, when we close late in the evening, we all make sure that the floors and tables are properly cleaned and all the dishes has been washed before we get off of the day.
Okay. Sounds
now,
good.
In order to save power,
can you be quiet
of course,
now?
All the
no?
lights will at night be turned off.
Oh,
but don't worry, we have a desk lamp in the office that
I see it. Yeah.
If you open up the maintenance panel, you'll be able to view the restaurant through the security cameras. And the cameras all have a neat feature, which is night vision mode.
I don't see that.
These cameras were the cheapest we could get, so the
oh.
night vision isn't
comforting.
That accurate, but does retain the colors, which is
okay.
good, I guess.
Alright.
You can toggle the night vision by activating the camera you're already on. And, by the way, we have a security feature in the restaurant that limits how much power can be used
oh, no.
after hours.
Not good.
This is mainly so that our electricity bill doesn't skyrocket during the night if somebody forgot to turn off something somewhere, you know.
Yeah.
Now, your office is also the information area, which you can tell because of the window counter in front of you.
Okay.
There should
oh, there
be
it is.
A button underneath the desk, too. This is for the security door in front of your window.
Okay.
To your left and right are also two doors.
Mm-hmm.
These doors are a little stupid. You see, they require power to be closed. I think it was something about some computer somewhere always checking if they're closed.
Well, that's
not
very convenient.
Or maybe it was a security feature, you know, in case the place goes dark.
Where's the night mode?
Power outage, you know, you would be stuck here. But
I don't see anything.
The doors open up automatically if that happens. All three doors are power driven, so basically don't use too much power.
I'll try not to.
The place will shut off completely. But don't worry. All as right. I said, the doors
will
open up if that happens.
2 a.m.
So you won't be trapped. I think that was all for now.
Okay.
Good luck on your first night here. Don't fall asleep.
Well, thank you.
Have a good night.
You too. Okay, so the guy has stopped talking. I am scrolling through the cameras. I'm not quite sure how to use the night mode because I've never played this before. But I guess I'll find out soon. Okay. Everything seems to be very quiet so far. And so far so good. So I'll check the cameras again. Oh, hello. What's this? That's not good. Oh, okay. Oh, so they're all working, functional. No signs of any animatronic activity, which is always a good thing. Yeah. Okay. Scrolling through the cameras, nothing so far. Everything looks pretty good. I don't see a light here like I do at Five Nights at Freddy's, so I'm gonna have to just go by the cameras. And I'm hoping that that nothing moves and we make it through our first night. And so far so good.
scrolling through the camera. Oh, wait a minute, what was that? Oh, hi! Hi, how are you doing? See that you've moved. You're starting to make your move, and you too, okay. I see you. Oh, close that, open. I'm looking over here, I don't see nothing. And there's a middle window door thingy now, so that comes into play as well. No, nothing. Oh, hi, how are you? Which one's Candy, by the way? I didn't really bother to find out before I started playing, so. But I heard a lot of good things about this game. Yeah. How do I find out if they're in the hallway? I'm assuming through the hallway camera. Let's see, Cam. Which one's Cam hallway? Number 10? Nope, it's not it. This one. Nothing here. Still looking. That one's still there. What's in that room? Oh, main hall 1, okay. Duh. Backstage 1. Main hall, hi! You look pretty. Oh, you moved. You're in the main hall number 1. Arcade area. Oh, I've used almost half of my battery and it's 4 a.m., so I'm doing pretty good. Much better than my first playthrough at Five Nights at Freddy's, but you know, this is pretty similar. So, here we go. Candy, Cindy, duh. Not too perceptive. Hello, who are you? What are you doing? Hi! No, stay there. Stay right where you are. Keep searching. I see eyes. Hi, Cindy. You guys are too cute. Too cute to be scary. Feeling pretty good. Yeah. The fan's blowing on me. I got a little plastic hamburger thingy. Got my desk lamp. Counter. Computer. Hunky dory. Life's good. And I'm probably getting paid pretty good. Or not. God, time is moving so slow. Look, a hanger. Cam number 10, cam 11. Everybody's still in the same places that they were before. I'm starting to get bored. It's 5 a.m., nothing going on. Everything seems to be pretty good. No trouble here at Candy's. Doing a good job. Yeah. Oh, hey! Candy's! Okay, so that was lovely. They got me. You guys hear something? I hear something. Sounds like music. Kinda creepy. Huh. Oh, what was that a poster of? Look, like Chica. Is that Chica back there? Look, kids' drawings. Looking pretty good so far. Hi. Oh, 3 a.m., okay. We're halfway there. No signs of demonic animatronics lurking about. I think we might actually make it through our first night. Feeling pretty good. I'm just gonna scroll through the cameras until I see like eyes or something. Oh, I just said that, eyes. Hi! Yeah, so Candy did move. Candy's in the party room. Or sorry, the main hall. In between party room 1 and 2. So we gotta keep an eye on him. Before we get jump scared. We don't want that to happen. Shut the door. Open, close. Hi, so Candy's now in main hall 2. Close that, open that, Yeah, do that, and we'll open this door. Okay, oh, wait, that's the same, that's Cindy. Okay, what happened to Candy? Camera 3, okay. Oh, what happened? Oh. Oh, okay, main hall 2 now. Oh, hello! Close that door. Looks like someone's right outside our door. We don't want them to get in. Okay, okay, no more eyeballs in that doorway, in that hallway. Okay, nothing there. Looking good. Captain Tate's feeling good. Feeling pretty confident I won't get jump scared. Okay, so Candy's now in a secondary party room. Close that door. Okay, so it's five. Oh, whoa, hold on. Let's open some of this. I'm starting to run out of power. Let's conserve energy. Okay. Yeah. Check the cameras. Oh. Secondary party room. Oh, wait, hold on. And main hall 1. Okay, so let's close this main hallway door. Why am I getting kind of nervous? I feel like something's going to jump out at me. Okay. No jump scares. Good. Yeah, I made it. 6 o'clock. Woohoo! First night done. That was pretty easy. So we're loading the feed now. Oh, what's this? What is this? Hello? Ah! Marionette, what are you doing here? Is this like a mini game or something? I don't understand. What's happening? There's no instructions for this. It must be a mini game. Go away. Stay away from me. I'm gonna go over here. Fright. Oh! Jeez! That wasn't funny. Gosh. Did I just lose? Okay, so that was Five Nights at Candy's. That's all the time I have for tonight. This is Captain Tate. See you next time. Bye! I gotta take a pee-pee. Captain Tate here, and today I'm with my good friend Enakree.
Hi.
And today Enakree and I got invited over to the horror high school.
Yeah.
I'm not quite sure why we got invited here.
I'm excited. Let's go.
Yeah, me too. Except I keep pressing the wrong button. Okay, let's go.
I'm gonna be able faster than you.
No, you're not. Oh, was that the bell?
Maybe.
We're late.
I'm gonna be more faster than you.
Oh. Oh wait, here we are. Whoa! There's a whole bunch of people here.
I like the spot looking out the window.
Hey, look, there's Jigsaw.
Hi.
What is he doing here?
He's the teacher, I guess.
Yeah. What is this? Oh, look, Jason, Michael Myers. Hold on. Let me get up for a second.
Freddy! What's up?
We got Leatherface and Chucky. This is crazy. What are we doing here, by the way?
I'm Billy the Puppet and not Jigsaw. You're here because you keep messing up our stories.
What? What do you mean we always get our horror stories wrong?
The first lesson is a true story about Jason Voorhees.
That's easy. Jason always got made fun of because he wore swimmies.
No, I got it. Pick me, please. Pick me. I got it. He drowned in the pool.
That's what I'm talking about. Here's the real story. A long time ago, there was a boy named Jason Voorhees. He was deformed, and he lived with his mother at Camp Crystal Lake. Jason was different from the other children, and because of this, he was constantly bullied. One day, Jason tried to prove to the police that he could swim, but he drowned. 1 year later, two of the camp counselors were murdered, and the camp was shut down. Soon after, 8 new camp counselors planned to reopen the camp, but ultimately, all but one of the counselors were murdered. The killer was revealed to be Pamela Voorhees, Jason's mother. Pamela was then beheaded by the only survivor, Alice. The very next year, Alice was murdered by an unseen killer. 5 years after Alice's death, 5 new camp counselors returned to Crystal Lake. All but 2 were murdered. The killer turns out to be Jason Voorhees, fully grown and indestructible. Jason kills to avenge his mother's death and to carry on her quest to keep the camp closed.
This is crazy. I don't believe all this.
It's all true.
No way.
Just look it up in Google. Or read a book.
Hello, Captain Tate. What's your favorite scary movie?
Do you really want me to answer that in a room full of psychopathic killers? What if I say the wrong thing? They're gonna get mad at me.
Don't worry. Just say you like all of them so they don't hate you. Do you like your movie?
Okay. I like all of them. But wait a minute, who is that? Whoa, how come the lights went out? What's going on here? Endocrine, where are you?
No.
Hey, who was that?
That looks like Ghostface. That is always green for a million years and he never stopped.
Ghostface? Whoa, wait, where's Billy the Puppet?
I don't know. He maybe kidnapped him.
He kidnapped Billy the Puppet? Why would he do that?
Dun, dun, dun. Okay, no more messing around. This is serious here.
I know. Come on, guys, let's go get him. Oh, great. So these guys aren't going to help us.
Yeah.
Quick, let's go this way.
I think I'd just go home and chill for the rest of the day.
No, Endercree, come on. We got to find Billy the Puppet.
Oh, come on. It's a dream come true at school.
Oh, come on. Looks like it's up to us again. Wait, I have an idea. Let's check out some of these classrooms.
Yeah.
What's in here? Oh, hi.
Hello.
Endercree. Let's get out of here. I think we found the wrong classroom. Quick, let's go.
You have a nice body. We love you. Bye.
Okay, so where could he be?
I don't know.
What are we going to do? Wait, why do we even care?
Yeah.
I mean, he brought me to this school and he made me look like an idiot.
Yeah, for the whole classroom. And he made me look smart at the closed classroom.
Ah, whatever.
What's up with this place?
With these jump scares?
Long time no see, right?
He says, hey, my man, Freddy and the guys are skipping class and going to the mall? What do you say, bro?
I go too.
Endocrine, you can't go. We have to find Billy the Puppet.
Come on, and Slenderman's my best friend.
Ah, we'll catch you later, Slenderman. And stop jump scaring me. Gosh! What is up with this place?
Don't know. I think they don't like you. They like me more better.
Well, they should have said something a long time ago. Because, yeah, I thought our videos were pretty good.
Man, I think they didn't say anything because you keep killing them.
What am I? In some sort of bad dream or something? What's happening here?
Nope. Come on. This is all real life.
Oh, look, over there. An elevator shaft.
Yeah, let's go.
Look, a clue. We should follow it. Where are you going?
Go down to the elevator.
I say we go up.
Whoops.
Let's go up. Where the heck? Where is this guy? What's happening here?
I don't know.
Oh, look, the door's open. A clue.
Freedom!
Come back here. We can't go anywhere. We have to save him. Look, there he is. He has a bunch of little minions with him.
Okay. Let's get him.
Okay, let's get him.
Get one.
Attack! Get him, Endocrine. All right, we did it. We killed them all.
Yeah.
So what do we do now? Ghostface, what do you want? And why'd you kidnap Billy the Puppet? I wanted to be invited to the class, but no respect for the movie Scream and or Ghostface. Wait, we like the movie Scream, right?
I do.
Yeah.
We say we like all the creepy movies.
Yeah, you're great.
Yeah.
Hey, Billy, how come you never invited him to class? He stole my girlfriend. What? He stole your girlfriend? That's the reason why you didn't invite him to your class? Ghostface, you know what? I don't blame you for wanting to beat this guy up.
Wait a minute. Who's your girlfriend?
Yeah, who's your girlfriend?
There's an epidemic spreading. It can expose your lungs to acrolein, which can cause irreversible damage.